We have surpassed as a nation well over 30 million people who are unemployed due to COVID-19. And at least 2 million of those people are right here in our home state of New York.
Even if we look at the initial response to this pandemic, it was a tale of two cities. It was remarkable.
Billionaires in this country have seen their net worth soar.
Nosotros lloramos en la casa. ¿Por qué no hacen eso?
Bezos has amassed more than $28 billion this year alone, much of it due to a surge in online purchases during the coronavirus outbreak.
Tenemos niños y necesitamos cubrirles sus necesidades.
Entonces ellos lloran, gritan porque pues tienen hambre. Y realmente, pues nosotros sin tener un peso en la bolsa, pues no podemos hacerlo.
أنا ما جاليش أي فلوس طبعاً من الحكومة خالص. ما دخليش أي دخل خالص سواء فلوس أو إعانة أو حاجة للبطالة أو حاجة زي كده لأنه يعتبر إحنا مش من ضمن الكلام ده كله.
Tuve que vender mi auto para pagar las rentas que ya habían pasado, ya se habían vencido.
America as a whole is going through a bad time, but for excluded immigrants, it's a nightmare for us. Nightmare.
We need to ask Governor Cuomo to tax the people who are benefiting from this pandemic in order to support the working families who are facing housing insecurity, food insecurity, and more. Did you know that there are 118 billionaires right here in New York? Not in the United States, not in the world, in New York.
In fact, as all of us are going more and more into a cycle of debt, the richest men are literally making more money than ever.
And during the COVID-19 pandemic, those 118 billionaires raised their net worth to a collective $556 billion for 118 people in the state of New York.
For so long, we've been bailing out corporations. COVID has shown us that the most vulnerable people in our community, they too deserve to be bailed out.
The worker bailout that I'm proposing does two things. One is it imposes a tax on the unrealized capital gains of billionaires. And we take that money to fund a bailout for workers that were left out of salary subsidy programs.
That will make sure that our community members, those that have been excluded from help from government, are receiving an income.
Los millonarios y ricos del mundo deberían de pagar lo justo para poder ayudar a la comunidad trabajadora.
It's really just equitable taxation. And it's frustrating to see a governor who will say, I'd rather cut Medicaid, I'd rather force municipalities to cut the school budget, to cut access to the lifeline that these communities need. But something like a millionaire's tax, it simply won't entertain.
There's no reason why working families in New York State, one of the richest states in this country, should be in so much need of basic necessities when we have the largest concentration of billionaires in the entire world.
El presupuesto es un documento moral.
Billionaires and billionaires have to pay their fair share.
Governor Cuomo, we need you to pass a billionaire's tax in order to make sure that we're providing for our working families. It's time to stop protecting billionaires, and it's time to start working for working families.